I better take a shower and get dressed before I go downstairs.
Gone shopping. I'll pick the kids up from school at lunchtime. And then I'll come home to get things ready for Jason's birthday party. Don't work too hard. I love you.
I should get dressed before going downstairs. Plans are coming along nicely. Should be finished by Monday.
Hey, take it easy. You're gonna knock me over. So this is your big day, huh?
Am I grown up now?
10 years old. That's not exactly grown up, but you're getting there.
Now, can I drive your car?
I think you're gonna have to wait a little while for that.
Ethan, can you please help me?
I'm coming.
They've been so excited since this morning. I could hardly keep them in line in the supermarket. How's your day been? Managed to get any work done?
I made some pretty good progress. I've just got to work on a few more details, and then I should be ready to present the plans to the client.
Ugh, I've got a billion things to do. It'll never be ready before Jason's pals arrive. Can you please help me? There should be plates in the living room cupboard.
No problem, leave it to me.
That door is always ticking. Give it a big tug. That's the set my mother gave us. Be careful, okay?
Don't worry. I wouldn't want to be responsible for a diplomatic incident with your mother.
Hey, Ethan! You said you were going to be careful.
I'm sorry. I'll be more gentle.
I know. I'm being careful.
Ethan.
I don't know if I've already told you this today, Mrs. Mars. But I find you very attractive.
You're not so bad yourself, Mr. Mars. I know what's on your mind, Ethan. But now is not the right time for it.
Shame.
I've really got to focus on this party. We'll continue this little conversation later.
Can I do anything to help?
No, thanks. I should be able to manage.
When are Jason's friends coming?
About 2 p.m. Oh, God, I hope I'll be able to keep the situation under control. Not like last year.
Did you find the present for Jason?
Yeah, I picked it up from the store this morning. Oh, we were lucky. It was the last one in stock.
Jason looks happy.
Yeah. It's hard to believe he's 10 years old today. It seemed like only yesterday we were flirting in high school. We're getting old, Ethan.
That's it. I'm free as a bird.
Hey, 5 minutes, boys, okay? After that, we've got to eat because your friends are going to be here
okay,
soon.
Okay, we promise, Mom.
Who wants to go first?
Me first!
No,
me first!
Easy, fellas. You can both have a turn.
Me first!
No, me first!
All right. right, Jason, let's do the helicopter. Okay, Sean, get ready. Here we go. Careful, hang on.
This time you're done for. You'll pay for all your crimes, evil one.
Ha! Surrender, weakling. Say your prayer.
Come on, Jason.
Hoi-ya! Give up. I am victorious.
Watch out. No! Attack, attack. No! Whoa, whoa. Yeah, that's great. Yeah, Jason! Whoa! Come on! Oh, that's gonna be the mark. Yeah, Jason! Ha! Continue! Go, Jason! Yeah! Whoa. Yeah, good! Yeah! Whoa! Yo! I got you.
Food's ready, kids. You coming in?
We're coming!
Sean, lunch is ready.
I'll go get him.
Sean? What's up?
It's Merlin. He's dead. He's dead and it's all my fault.
No, it's not, Sean. Of course it's not your fault.
I'd give anything if you could come back to life.
You know, Sean, there are some things which just have to happen. Even if you don't want them to.
It's not fair, Dad. It's not fair.
Ha 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 ha.
Sure, no problem. We're not going anywhere, are we, Jason?
Come on, honey.
Jason! Jason! Jason!
Jason, you really shouldn't wander off like that, you know? There's an awful lot of people in here.
Please, Dad, can I have one? I would really love to have one. Please, Dad, come on.
Okay, let's go buy a balloon.
Great!
Hey, champ! What's your name?
Jason.
Which balloon would you like, Jason?
The red one.
Here you go. That'll be $2, sir.
Jason, wait for me. Wait for your dad, son. It's really crowded in here.
Keep the change.
It is impossible to try on a pair of shoes with a crowd. Where's Jason?
He was here a second ago. I bought him a balloon, I turned around and he just disappeared.
Disappeared? What do you mean, disappeared?
Stay here. I'll go get him. Be right back.
Jason!
Scared you.
Hey,
Hi, Sean.
Hi, Dad.
When the parents came home from church, all their children were gone. They searched and called for them. They cried and begged. But it was all to no avail. The children have never been seen again.
It's time for your snack. Are you hungry?
I guess, a little.
Let's see what we can find in the kitchen. Here, Sean. Here's your snack.
Thanks, Dad.
What do you say we play together for a while?
I'd rather watch TV.
So, do you want to talk a little?
Talk about what?
I don't know, about you, your friends, how things are going.
Nothing special.
How are things at school? Is your teacher nice?
Everything's fine, Dad.
Sean, do you want to do your homework now?
Please, Dad, let me watch TV a little while longer. We'll do it later, okay?
All right, I'll come back a little later. You've got a cold coming on. I'm gonna see if I can find some medicine for you.
Sean, do you want to do your homework now?
Please, Dad, let me watch TV a little while longer. We'll do it later, okay?
I think we should just get right to it. Then it's done and out of the way. Now, get your bag and get set up in the kitchen. I'll help you.
Finished. Can I go watch TV?
Let me have a look. Pretty good. Looks like you're done. Off you go. Here, take this. It'll make you feel better.
Thanks, Dad.
Do you want me to get your dinner?
Oh, yeah. I'm really hungry.
Okay, I'll go see what I can find. I'll call you when it's ready. You can come now, Sean. Your meal is ready.
I'm coming!
Hey, stop messing around or I'll never be able to film you.
What do you want me to do?
Come on, Sean. It's time for bed.
I'm not tired yet. Can I stay up a little longer?
All right, we'll wait a little before going to bed. But don't say anything to your mother, okay?